In the last video...
The crew have made intentional breaches of my security. The crew have attempted to compromise my systems.
Hello and welcome back to the Turing Test. So this video took a really long time to make. At first I was off, I was gone, I was working and stuff like that. And then it took me like 2 days to figure out why my recording software wasn't working. So I apologize for getting this video out so really freaking late, but here it is, and I hope you enjoy. I haven't...
The crew intentionally cut communication with the satellite. I found the source of the problem. They have sabotaged the communication array.
Can we fix it?
Not from here. We should carry on.
Yeah, so, as I was saying, I was gone for a while because I was busy and I was just tired. I couldn't record very well. I'm sure we all have had those days, you know, where you just don't feel like doing anything, and, well, that was me for the past few days. Alright, so, let's get into it though. That's a window. I can't walk through windows. That would be silly. What am I doing here? So, I'm gonna try to put those boxes somewhere. What do I need boxes for? There's a box right here. There's a magnet right there. What do I need the second box for? I don't know. But I'll pick that up and I'll take that. Thank you, magnet. Now, I have to... Oh, is it holding it shut? Well, this is permanent. Do I have to block this? Oh, okay. Now I need the second one up here. So when it falls, I can run through. Makes sense? I think so. I'm gonna place that on top of the platform, and then it falls and hits that. Come here. Here we go. So now I'm gonna place this right here. Wait, how am I gonna take that out then? I'm freaking, gosh dang it. I didn't think that through. How am I gonna block that light? Oh, the magnet! Right? The magnet can pull it up. I just went through it. Let's try this way then. Come here. Oh, it goes to the center. Okay, I need to move it a little bit over. A little bit. That way, right? More? There we go! Yay! Got him.
They really are trying to lock me out of every system. This is ridiculous.
What have you done to upset them, Tom?
Yeah.
Why have they cut off communication?
Perhaps they have a problem with authority.
Perhaps they do have a problem with authority. Pretty sure everybody has some kind of problem with authority. Good. Oh, this way. Now what is going on here? Pink ones? What do the pink ones do? Oh, okay, they just alternate with the green ones. Interesting. So I can switch this one with the green one. And then they'll... Now this one needs to switch. Yes, there we go. Genius. Another one. Oh man. This one will turn that on permanently. That won't help me too much, so we got a green. Can we get ones from down there? Ah, they put this wall here. They were one step ahead of me. There's one here as well that I can reach from the top. So that's good. I have a blue, a green, and a pink, and a box. I have everything to my disposal. So that permanently brings that up. I need to do this, definitely. And that I can then move over there. I'll place in here. Take myself up. Oops. And then move the blue one from here to here. Woo! And then move. Whoa, I almost fell down. Nice. There we go. That was some brain work right there.
They are trying to sabotage this mission. I need you to help me, Ava. The ground team have cut me off from most of the facility.
I thought you were in control.
I thought I was too. The ground team have attempted to systematically remove me from most of the facility. I am fighting back.
Can I block the doorway? Oh. Well, I lost that one, then I hope I don't need it. And I do not, sweet.
What's going on here, Tom?
Sorry? Yes,
I want to know that too.
They're hiding from us. They're afraid of you.
As the instrument of the ISA, I am the authority aboard this station. The crew have violated that authority. They are trying to remove me from my own home.
But why? What did you do to make them so angry? I still don't trust the computer. I just play a lot of Portal. Oh. That's why. You can never trust the computer. Oh. Let me in. What does that one do? Aha! Can I get back up here? Oh, I can. Nice. Seemed like a really steep slope. Well, this will turn that on and off, so I can go up it. Oh. Let me on. Up we go. And one more. Sweet.
I am breaking through their security, trying to get back control.
That's probably gonna stomp on things, right? Seems like a thing. And that turns on these two doors, and this walk path. Okay, so how do I activate you? Oh, that thing. And I activates that. I need a... I need a green one, right? Or a blue one. I hear something. I need another thing that I can shoot. Can I? No. I'm looking for a sphere. Sure, I don't know what they're called. Oh. Ah. Brilliant. Thank you. That's exactly what I was looking for. Now, where do I shoot the green one? Right here. Oh, that's a magnet. So, I need a. Interesting. How am I gonna get over this fast enough? Ah, nah. Do I need the blue one over here? No. Switch the two? Powered everything for some reason. Oh, because it's already dropped on there. The magnet was just an illusion. I didn't even need the magnet.
Ava, I do not want to force your hand, but what do you remember of the ground team?
They're good people.
Sarah?
The hardest working woman I've ever met.
Right.
Hey!
Do you see them as the rebellious type?
They didn't strike me as rebellious.
There's a guy up there.
If they've taken down parts of your system, they must have their reasons.
Hmm.
There's a guy! There's life! I need to know. Is that one of the crew members? We may have found... We totally just found one of the crew members, right? Well then, how do I get up there? Something from up here? Or maybe... I only have you. What does this also turn on? Turns on that door. Hmm. Do I need a green sphere? Alright, there's a door over here. What was in here? Oh, this is... Is this how I exit? Hey! But now the door isn't open. Genius. Why am I... I walk up to a wall and my gun just... Zoop. I'm going to a better place! Now I put this thing back, maybe? No? Yes. Maybe I put it back. But that's still not open. It still fixed nothing. I'll let you know when I figured it out. Can I drop the box from up there? Hey, I can drop the box from up here. What? Okay, what is this? Oh, yeah. Woo!
Dad, are you all right?
I'm perfectly well. I'm going to live forever, don't you know?
If you will allow me, I would like to congratulate you on your good work.
What are you talking about?
Securing the organism, keeping Earth safe.
We're not made to live forever, Tom. Especially not here.
Why do you say that?
We find the cure for death, and now we're immortal. Immortal and alone. I can't live here forever. On some freezing backwater moon. Feeding off vegetables grown in my own species. Starving. Endlessly young, a wasted life. Live forever.
Daniel. I am sorry that you cannot go home. The ISA are wondering what to do with April.
What do you mean?
She is still on the Fortuna. Do we send her home? Or do we send her a sample of the organism?
I can pilot a sample for the Fortuna.
You would have to travel back to Europa, Daniel. You couldn't board the Fortuna. The risk of back contamination is too large. Ava would have to bring the sample back to Earth.
You allow it to get out?
I am not able to do that.
Executive override. Daniel Joseph McLean.
Okay. But only for you, Daniel. The rest of the crew cannot know about this.
They are gone missing.
I am afraid I can't lie.
It's not a lie.
What? What? Aw, can't keep that music. But that was insane. So he's working together with that guy, and he doesn't know what to do with me. And interesting. There is some kind of organism that makes them live forever, and they want to bring it back to Earth, or they don't. I know I can't trust this guy. Maybe he's just being manipulated. Who knows? Yeah, that puzzle wasn't that hard, guys. Oh, do I need to keep those? Is there... What? Oh, I don't get it. Those are the only balls. I need to get these in there. What? Okay. That was weird. I don't like that puzzle. That was
what
just kind of...
What do these tests tell you, Ava?
That this is a test?
No. This is a lock. This is a lock that only a human can open. The crew is trying to keep me out, but you are the key, Ava.
Yes, they are trying to keep you out, so why am I letting you in? Tell me, why am I letting you in? Why am I helping this thing? Ooh. Jump. Is there a box somewhere that I can drop? Maybe? Or no? I don't see a box anywhere, so I guess... Oh, there's a box right there! Huh? They're just hiding from me. Come here. Ah. Come here, yeah? You're with me now. Now I just move this right about... here? Ah. Right about here. We'll be fine. Or maybe I just drop it down there. Boom. Oh, that doesn't open that up. Oh, cool. That turns that off. Okay. So, make a drop onto that one. Easy peasy. Shoop! Nah! Dang it. Let's try this again. Boom. Now! I had it the first time. Boom. There we are. Stay. Thanks. Okay. I'll move this just slightly over. And then, Geronimo! Nice. I dropped it. And now I can go. Sweet!
I'm a little bit worried about you, Tom.
Me too.
Can you give me a diagnostic of your systems?
I am fine. We must get to the biolab. I have something to show you.
Yes, the organism. What is the organism? Yeah, we can just jump around this corner. That corner means nothing to me. Oh, I need a third one. Right. Wait, did I just screw myself? I think I just screwed myself over. Yeah. Let's try that again, shall we?
I'm a little bit worried about you, Tom. Can you give me a diagnostic of your systems?
I am fine. We must get to the biolab. I have something to show you.
Should have done this one. No. Should have done this the first time. But we need to get that box. And not leave something on the other side that I can't grab afterwards. Pretty ingenious. But now I move this back and jump around the corner, you know? Boop. Nailed that. Easy. Are you messing with me right now? It's just a prank. There we go. Ooh.
We must work together as allies. Friends.
Okay.
Okay. You still haven't gotten me a reason. I mean, I know that there's an organism, but does Ava know? Oh, cool. I like this puzzle. Oh. I meant to grab this one. And then... Oh yeah, and then close this one. Nice! Woohoo! Yeah. Ooh,
this
what are you?
Is the voice of Sarah Brooke, acting commander of the Europa mission. I know you can hear me, Ava.
Yeah.
I counsel you caution. Your presence here is much like your AI friend. Engineered.
She is alive. Ava, Sarah. Sarah's dangerous. Please exercise caution.
You guys both told me to exercise caution. What do you think I'm doing here? Just jumping off of ledges to break my ankles? Jesus. What is you, anyways? What? What is that supposed to do? What? What'd that do? This turns on that upper door. Whoops. So we've got... That's where it came from? No, that's where we're going. Still don't know what this thing's for. This steps on... Turns that on. Okay. Oh, is this... Nah. Alright, I can just step this on there and put this thing on there and it'll be fine, right? Just... Boom. Nah. Oh, this thing just shoves it onto there. Yeah. Can I rotate this thing? Is there a terminal somewhere? Yeah, there's a terminal right there. I can rotate it. Sweet. So I place these things on the round thingy. Boom. Right here. And it pushes it onto the red thingy. And then I rotate it and push it onto the next thingy. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah. It's open right now, so I can go in there. And I can go in here too. And I can go up here too. And then if I turn this on, this gets pushed onto there, which closes that. But how do I rotate it? Need I push this one off first, and then that one. Put this one back on. Boop. Right there. Let's go. We've got it. So push that one. And it opens this. Yeah. Now I need to turn this on. By rotating it. Wait, what? I need to rotate it now, but that's gonna close that. Oh wait, yeah, because I can go up here. Whoa. Land it on the terminal. Switch you around right there. And then run up here and press that. Boom! Got it. First try.
Ava, exercise caution.
Yes. I saw one of the peoples.
What?
You are... I didn't read the... Can I read that? Oh, here we go. Controlled. I'm controlled! What? You are a drone. What? What? I'm moving by myself. What? Oh no. Why? I can't walk in there. Oh.
What is this?
What? I'm not doing this.
Ava Turing. Hello? Tom is controlling you, manipulating your every step. We built a Faraday cage to shield you from electronic signals. to break Tom's control of your mind.
What's in here? Nothing. I'm not moving, by the way. Like, it's moving by itself right now. I'm being
Step
controlled.
Inside.
Yes.
Ava, do not enter the cage. Ava. Ava, please. Please, Ava.
I can't.
What is this? This is free will, Ava. Tom has made you his slave. Outside of the cage, he will regain control of your mind. He has the power to indoctrinate you. I've opened your eyes. I'll meet you in person soon.
Why, Tom?
Ava, please listen. I warned you of the ground team. They are manipulating you.
Have you been controlling me?
What?
Every member of the team agreed to neural implants to safeguard this mission from a misplaced sense of justice.
I didn't know you were playing me like a violin.
Ava, I am sorry that you are upset. We can work together, Ava, to search for the truth.
Open the door.
I'll open the door because I trust you, Ava. Do you trust me?
Yes. Open the door.
Wait, I'm Tom now. What?
We need to get to the ground team. We can work together.
All right. Let's work together.
What? That's so cool. I'm Tom. What am I missing here? Whoa! I can go into Ava and into Tom. No way! Who thought of this? This is freaking genius! What? Should I go back into Tom? No. Dude, that's freaking amazing. I'll see you guys in the next one. Alright. Chapter 5 is gonna be so cool!